Hey guys, as you probably know, I play piano to my teammates in Valorant, and a lot of you were curious on how I do it. So in this video, I'm gonna break down all the steps that you need to undergo so that you too can troll your teammates.
Yeah! Yeah!
Attackers win!
We are a winner, bro!
By the way, this method is 100% free and all the softwares are in the description. First, you will need to connect your instrument through USB to your computer. Then you'll need to install some software programs. Starting with the virtual piano software, you can either opt for a free version, like the one from SourceForge, or if you have a small budget, you can choose the Addictive Keys virtual piano software that will guarantee you a professional sound. You will also want to download the free digital audio mixer VoiceMeeter Banana. Okay, now that this is done, we need to connect our digital piano to the virtual piano software. For the SourceForge piano software, head over to the Edit tab, select MIDI Connect, and select your piano MIDI signal as input. Next, you'll need to go over to your Windows Audio settings and choose VoiceMeeter as the selected sound output. If you are using Addictive Keys like me, click on Audio Settings, select VoiceMeeter as your sound output and your piano MIDI signal as the input. Now we'll need to configure VoiceMeeter. In the first column, select your microphone input. You can play with this dial, I like to put it on the bottom left. The piano sound will be here in the virtual inputs and I like to reduce the sound to -5 dB. So that it is slightly lower than my voice. For the hardware out, I select an output that I'm not using while gaming and put it on mute. Now that we are all set up, we just need to configure our in-game audio settings. Head on over to your audio settings and select VoiceMeeter output as your input device. I would advise to put the volume slider down so that you don't break your teammates' ears and make sure to place the mic threshold very low so that the piano sound doesn't cut off. Finally, if you are playing a game without open mic, just like Valorant, you will need to either use a macro key or you can do like me and assign the push to talk to a key on which you can then place an object. If this video was helpful, please consider liking and subscribing. And if you want to see a tutorial on how to create this animated piano overlay, just let me know and I'll do it. I'll see you guys in the next one. And if you want to see me trolling people in Valorant, just click on one of the videos on the screen. See you!